stand against impossible hardship. So then why? Why not use the elixir?
I was waiting for this moment! The blight of the elixir. It all ends here. And now.
Yeah.
I knew immediately that I had to destroy Yuji after finding out this chaos was his doing. A Taoist spreading a vile elixir and controlling demons has no right to tread this land. I could not allow the people of my village, who made me who I am, or my one and only flesh and blood, to get caught up in this madness. That is why I left my village and pledged a false allegiance to Dong Zhuo to infiltrate their forces. I hoped to track Yuji's actions. I swallowed my pride and did their bidding. I brought the elixir to Meiwu Fort and was able to prevent it from spreading among the lords. Yet, I was still unable to pin down Yuji. So, in my desperation, I risked everything. I stole the elixir. I figured if I sat on it without using it myself, he would eventually show his face. And it worked. But I came one step short. You bested me. Perhaps you can take Yuji down. The responsibility of bringing an end to the spread of demonic chi is in your hands now.
Get involved. He fought a long, hard, and lonely fight.
Not only Shu Province, but many of our other cities have fallen to Yuan Shao as well.
And I don't know where my brothers are.
General Guan.
Hmm?
If you have no objections, how about staying with Minister Cao for the time being? It will not be easy for you to search for General Liu until these enemy forces are defeated.
Hmm.
I could see General Yuan's star falling. And three new stars have risen up. What might this portend?